Will Melania leave Donald Trump after meeting Stormy Daniels? One third of Americans think so. Over a third of Americans think First Lady Melania Trump should leave President Donald Trump, following claims of an alleged affair with porn star Stormy Daniels in January. A Marist poll published Wednesday on Valentine's Day, no less, found that 34% of Americans think Melania should end her 13-year marriage to the president. The couple have an 11-year-old son together, Barron. But, in case the First Lady was seeking public opinion on the state of her marriage, a larger contingency of Americans think the Trumps should stay together. 23% were unsure what the First Lady should do. In January, The Wall Street Journal reported that Trump's personal lawyer Michael Cohen paid Daniels' real name Stephanie Clifford $130,000 to buy her silence about an alleged affair with the president back in 2006. This week, Cohen claimed the money was paid out of his own pocket and was not related to Trump. Daniels met Trump at a celebrity golfing tournament near Lake Tahoe in Nevada, in July 2006. There, it's claimed, they had sex at a hotel and began an affair. Trump was married to Slovenian-born Melania Trump Ninas for just over a year at this point. The couple had welcomed their son Barron in March 2006, just 4 months before Trump allegedly slept with Daniels. The Marist poll reveals some interesting observations about Americans' opinion on the alleged presidential infidelity. For example, 49% of men thought Melania should stay with her husband. Women, however, were divided. 38% felt she should leave Trump, 36% felt she should stay, and 26% were unsure. Age-wise, respondents aged over 45 were more inclined to believe that the Trumps should work on their marriage together. 47% of people 45 and over felt Melania should stay with Trump, while 41% of those under the age of 45 felt she should leave. There was also a stark difference in opinion between Republicans and Democrats. 71% of Republicans Trump's party felt that the couple should stay together. 50% of Democrats felt Melania should leave the president. On Friday, The New Yorker published details of another alleged Trump affair with Playboy model Karen McDougal.